This is Yoga in the Hall, part 3.